Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is my great pleasure to welcome each and every one of you here this evening. I have not seen a more resilient, astute, compassionate, dedicated, devoted team as exists in NSO. I have watched Madam Director Pearl Tench over the years grow into a no-nonsense cellist, teacher of music and all general education subjects, comedian, coach, and orchestra leader. So it is with great pleasure that today I salute Ms. Tench and her executive members. I also salute you parents for having your children as members of NSO. The skills that they are learning, no one will ever be able to take these skills away from them. Today you will see twinkling stars, 5 to 9 year olds, the newest ones in NSO, having been in training for 1 week to a year. You will also see the rising stars, 9 to 13 year olds, 1 to 3 years in training. And the shooting stars, the advanced, 14 plus to adulthood. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, sit back, enjoy, and please applaud all of our students.
is Lord of all creation. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is ruler of all nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you hold in is great. Thank you.
pleasure for me to be here tonight, sir. For those nice young upcoming violinists and musicians. And what Lady Tench has been doing is commendable. All due respect to Lady Tench, I think you could give her a round of applause right about now. Now, the name of the piece I'm going to do for you right about now is Wandering. You must be wondering why wandering, but we're just wandering. Deep in our country, we're just wandering, wandering. We go in over the hills and down in the valley. We're just wandering out the country. Talking about deep in the bushes where you get all them itches and scratches from all them leaves and all them different kind of tree branches. You know, one of them things has been iry. I'd still use warden leaf and mate tea, if you've been wondering. Deep in the country. Hey, move your foot there. They have biting hands, wada, for me tack. Hey, where you going? Where you going? You're going in the wrong track. Go on, go on. You should lose. But you're just wandering. Deep in the country. Hey, papi, kopo drench me up wali bolaivia. Messi. Now we're going to the veins of the country. Talking about the rivers that run through the sea. What's a cool, fresh, iry, big rocks, wah. What a zergy, kuibish. You know, toki limna. What a big lizard on a mango tree. What a big, big lizard. Shh. A jaco. Not a tutwell, a jaco. I watch a malfini just glide over there. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. While you're just wandering deep in the country. Now, you know we have to climb that hill there. We have to climb that hill. We're going up there. Now, you hold a hand. All along the way, you're there, shwishwin in our ears. Hold a hand, we're going up, up, up. Hold up. Be careful now, we're going up. Hold that vine. They could hold that vine. That is too sticky. You know, you could brush your teeth with it. We're going up. Everybody up? Everybody up? Everybody good? You safe? Wow. Missy, 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 missy. Look at view. Look at beauty. Wow. Hey, you know, see, look how beautiful, you know. Watch out over there, watch over there. Hey, see, 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 see. Hey, see, look how beautiful, you know. You know, we go stay right here. They have mango tree, breadfruit, coconut. Then we stay in right here. We go roll some breadfruit. You collect the sticks. You light the fire. But I hear the hill of the river. They have a waterfall. And I hear going back until I jump in that and behave in the bar, say. Along the way, I hear they have a snake attached here. You want to see it? Me too. The barefoot rose. You want peace? I just wandering. Just wandering. Deep in the country. Now, soon it will time for us to turn back. Because it's beginning to get dark. Hear the sound of the quichet? Hear the clack clack? What you say? Mosquito bite you? Mosquito attack. Next time we come, we go just build a coconut pie shack. Or the fire. Clean the place. Pick up all them plastic. Now you will leave no bottle, no plastic. No. Now pick it up, pick it up. You're leaving nothing unnaturally. So we get here, so we leave it. Pick up all them things there. Everything well ready, everything well set, everything well packed. You remember the trail, you? You remember the trail? You remember the track? I was just wondering. Just wondering. Hey, papi. Look how we are a lot. Merci. Wow. What a trip. You enjoy yourself? Why, me too. You're just wandering deep in our country. Isley and out. Have a blessed night, everybody. Yourself.
Thank you. I'm starting to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands can hold the world, but it will never be enough.
Lovely.
Forever.
Follow every rainbow till you Thank you.
Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
Overthrew you. tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Oh, well, maybe there's a God above. But all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And it's not the cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken heart.
How can I say thanks for the things He has done for me? Things so undeserved, yet He came and He proved His love for me. The voice of a million angels could not accept my gratitude. All that I am and never hope to be, I owe it all to Him. To go be the glory, to God be the glory, to God be the glory for the things He has done. With His blood He raised me. To God be the glory for the things He has done. Just let me live my life and let it be pleasing, Lord, to Thee. And should I gain any praise, let it go to Calvary. With His blood He has saved me. With His power, yes, He to God be the glory. my life and let it be pleasing, Lord, to thee. And should I gain any praise, let it go to Calvary. With his blood he has saved me. With his power, yes, he'll raise me. Good night. Thank you very much.
Good evening to all. I won't say much, just thank you all for your continued support throughout the year. As you know, thank you. As some of you know, maybe I'm addicted to music. I eat, sleep, breathe music. Yes. So thank you again, parents, for the support. And that's what keeps me going. I don't know what will happen without music. And also for the kids who did a great job throughout the workshop. We all know they are well-behaved kids. Yes, parents. I don't have to give anybody any chot-chot. So, you know, we know our children. So thank you once again. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Let me say good night to all of you. Good night to the children. I'm pleased to be here. I wish there were more children here tonight. I could tell you that the persons who are here either have children who are performing or are lover of music, good music. I wish a lot of our children can be socialized in an environment like this. It would really help us and give us a bright future. I find music is wonderful and beautiful. I could just sit down and listen to all of the children all night and fall asleep. What you're doing, what Miss Tench is doing, is a wonderful thing. I believe in it. I believe in investing our kids. I believe in investing our children in the future through the arts. It certainly has the power to transform them. It has the power to elevate them. And if you want to get rid of gunshots, is to listen to the violin and instruments. They certainly are not guns. So tonight, I'm happy that I'm part of this experience, and I hope it grows to be bigger and better as we celebrate with our young people the future of St. Lucia, great musicians. So good night, and all of you who have kids here and those who have children near your homes, invest in them, encourage them. I think you'll be doing something good for St. Lucia, something good for your community as we introduce our children to music, good music. Have a wonderful year, a wonderful season. May God bless all of you, and God bless our children.